in a bid to diversify the economy and drive sustainable growth, increase revenue sources, and create job opportunities in Nigeria, development experts are advocating for promotion of Nigerian products, especially edibles, in the global markets. One of such products is kilishi, a local delicacy made from beef that is gradually gaining international recognition. Traders in kilishi production in Nigeria says if the potential of the product is properly harnessed, it will boost local production, add value to the gross domestic product, and increase foreign exchange earnings.
My business is there for everywhere. So many people, you know, kilishi. So it's there for everywhere for this world. You will see if you go to London, Germany, America, any country when you reach, you will see kilishi. It's
very important. Many people, they come by, they carry and go London, they carry and go America.
Government intervention and active participation by the private sector, which should include sophisticated technology to improve its quality, are what investment promotion expert says will take kilishi to the global markets.
We feel that if we put in more effort in packaging, labeling, more effort in standardization, quality, more effort also in export documentation, procedures and documentation, getting the exporters to know that we have to do the procedures the way it should be in order for export to work.
Research has revealed that globally, humans consume about 315 million tons of meat yearly.